My name is Elisa. I am a singer, songwriter, musician.
And I live on this feeling, the greatest of all feelings, telling me not to grow.
I'm from a little town in the northeast of Italy, and I started singing with my grandfather when I was a child. It was my dream to make music, sing music, be around music, somehow be on stage and perform and all that. As a child, I imagined all those things. I signed my first deal when I was 17.
You see, life goes on. Here and beyond that horizon goes on and it changes, and it changes you too.
Start writing in English. Not many people spoke English. In my family, nobody did. So that meant nobody understood what I was writing about, which for me was fundamental in that moment, because it meant I could say whatever I wanted. And for a shy teenager, it's a big opportunity. I didn't know it very well, so I used a dictionary.
Tiny. To a radio song to forget those red eyes and silly alibis, and say life is a song and it's one you can whistle, dance to, dance to, dance to, dance to when.
I chose to call this record Steppin On Water because it's a line in a song that I really like, including the record. It's called Apologize. There are a few songs that I wanted to keep in this record because I really, really like them, although I did not write them, and I usually write my material.
I can't read the future, don't believe in the miracles. I'm just stepping on water, stumbling into some odor. Yeah, just stepping on water. Chill my prime, but I'm done, I'm moving on. And maybe sorrow is my game, and I'm learning from the pain, but I'm ready to move on.
Love Is Requited is, I think, one of the best songs on the record. I love the lightness of the song. It's just very connected to the main character of the movie, because this was the theme song for the movie. So it's a lot about his feelings, torn uncertainty of a teenager. And I am like his protector. I'm his angel in the music video as well. I really enjoyed that.
Yeah, you'll be invited. You will show your hand. Love is requited.
Songs were close to my world, close to my way of writing, and I love the lyrics and the messages in the songs.
Forgiveness, a key to this world. Forgiveness, I'm frightened to deserve. Is all that we need. Forgiveness. I am not sure I know.
The influences in the record are definitely there is a country route, there is American folk, old style. Like, I'm a big fan of Joni Mitchell. I love just the melody, the lyrics, few instruments, simplicity in the songs.
Waiting for.
I love motion, traveling, moving, sitting in a car or in a train, watching landscapes go by. I find that inspiring and I make good use of that time. And often I do write lyrics or melodies.
Does everything come back to you? Is everything cyclical? Ah, I only meant to be true. Ah, I only meant to be true.
I think Stepping on Water, it's a very natural sounding record. I like it because it's funny and dramatic at the same time, because of course it's something you could never do. And so it makes me think of something like headstrong and idealistic in a way, and funny at the same time. It's like a stubborn dreamer.